Everybody, welcome back to Rote Reactions. I'm here with my fabulous co-host.
Hey, it's Albert.
And this time around, we're gonna do something a little different because the children out there, the queer children and children in general, they really love the show Heartstopper. So because we typically do a two-hour movie, we're going to do the first four episodes of season one this time around. And then next week, we're going to do the final four seasons of season one, because on August 3rd, season two drops. So we're going to get in the thick of things, Heartstopper. So, and Albert has not seen it, have you?
I have no idea what this is about. I don't even know what the show is, if it's a comedy or a drama or whatever. I'm just here for the ride. So let's go.
All right. So it takes place in Britain. And it is about a all boys school in Britain, and a queer kid is at the center of it, and his small friend group. And he's suddenly thrust on first day of school of his year 10 school. He has in what they call form, which I guess is kind of like a homeroom for them, they have to be seated for the first period, and he gets sat next to a rugby footballer. So he's like, oh, and he's the out gay kid. He was outed the previous year. So, he can't hide. He's the out gay kid, whether he wanted to or not. All right. So that's the premise. And we will go with that. Albert has not seen it. I have watched it several times. I've watched several reactions to it. I'm curious to find out what Albert's conversation is going to be about this, because so many people find this show, instead of Heartstopper, they call it Heartwarmer or Heartstarter. And so we'll get to see what Albert thinks about it. All right. So here we go in 3, 2, 1.
Ta-da. All right. And I also know nothing about rugby, nothing whatsoever, so maybe I'll learn something.
Girl, neither do I. I wish I thought that I was pretty so that I could turn you on. I had a dream you called me pretty, and I told you you were wrong, and that I look for parts of you in every person that I meet, because my brain is dissipated and know where it used to be. I play out inside my head as if you're with me on the bus, and we're talking, and you want to look inside my mind. I say you can't because I lost it when I knew you were alive.
Oh.
I love his wallpaper.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Well, if it isn't Charlie Spring, happy new year.
Hi, sir.
Come to join the ranks of Hamlet House?
Apparently so.
Let's see, where did I put you in the seating plan?
Ah, yes,
you're over there, next to Nicholas Nelson. He's in year 11, so only 1 year older than you. One of the rugby boys, too, I think. I'm sure.
Right.
You can just sit in silence for the rest of the year. Really doesn't affect me in any way whatsoever.
Every gay kid, sigh. Shit.
Yeah. Oh, boy. That was really positive. Hey, is this the one that's an adaptation of a comic?
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
This is it, yeah. It's a graphic novel set, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. Sorry about earlier. It's fine. I miss your face so much. Did you have a good Christmas? Yeah, I was alright. You? Yeah. Yeah, it was good. My whole family was around on Christmas Day.
Aww.
See you later, yeah. Still don't tell anyone.
Oh. So Ben is in the closet. Oh no.
And then it's like, really?
Love the comic book vibe I'm getting. It is so good. Of course, of course. The awkward bump into each other. All right.
Doing your homework or walking to your lesson? I might be. That's very chaotic. That makes me sound way cooler than I actually am. Do you want me to see that for you? No, I'm good. I can tell you the answer. Then I won't learn. But if you're stuck, I can just... Let me just... Get off! How dare you? Better?
He's never gonna watch his hand again.
It's kind of what I was thinking, but... awkward. Oh.
Why are you talking to me? I don't even
really? Oh my god, he did not just go there. Wow.
Weren't you the guy who... Yeah.
Your friends are Ben. Yeah, he's in my ear.
Whoa. We hang out sometimes. I hate him now.
Get in line.
Oh no.
Yesterday as well.
Yes, Isaac. Yes, I did. And on Monday.
Elle's not here.
I know.
She's not been here a week.
I know. I just keep forgetting. Obviously, it's better that she's at an all-girls school now. You know, Mr. Reed was still refusing to call her Elle.
Phew. Mr. Reed's a massive transphobe.
Isn't that Nick Nelson? The guy you sit next to in four?
Who? Right, right. Golden Retriever. Yeah, he kind of does.
I can't believe you've been sat next to Nick Nelson. Like, what are you going to talk about every morning?
We talked.
Really? About what?
Charlie, you don't have a tissue, do you? My pen just exploded.
Forever.
It looks like I'm wearing blue gloves.
You can make it the new school fashion.
I'll pretend it's a tattoo.
Well, be careful.
What? Why?
Why? Look at them. Look at us. We are a group, no, a trio of borderline outcasts. He is the star player on the rugby team, and he's friends with a bunch of loud, gross year 11s who are exactly like the guys who bullied you last year.
But, like, Nick.
Exactly, he's nice.
He's nice.
I bet he's a whole different person when he's with his bro, dude, friends.
Oh.
The actress playing Elle is a real trans actress.
Really? Oh, that's amazing. Oh, we're seeing her. Cool. Well. Oh, no, really? Oh, that's awful.
Is that a phone, Al? Well?
Yeah. We don't make exceptions, even for new students. You can have this back from reception at the end of the day.
They don't let kids have phones in class? Wow.
Well, they're at lunch too, you know.
Yeah. I was expecting Nick to be far less nice. I mean, Charlie's out and he knows, right? So that's so cool. Ugh, back to him, Ben.
I love how fast you flipped on him.
I don't.
And everybody else.
I can't stand him. Oh, yes, of course you are.
Yeah, that's got to dig into him.
Ooh. And now he's not reciprocating.
It's quite a while since you've hidden in here at lunch.
I'm not hiding.
Then what are you doing?
Eating lunch.
So everything's
okay. There's no bullies I need to sort out again.
No, everything's fine. Actually, there is kind of someone.
A bully?
I've
Oh.
Oh, well. Congratulations.
No. It's...
Okay.
I don't even know if... I don't think he even thinks we're boyfriends anyway. He ignores me sometimes. He doesn't even like people seeing us talk to each other in the corridors. He pretends like he doesn't know who I am. But then when it's just us two, he's fine.
Well, have you talked to him about how that makes you feel?
No.
Ooh, good question.
I can't solve your problems for you, Charlie. What about your friends? Have you talked to them about it?
They wouldn't get it.
Well, why not?
Because they're
not. But we're all human.
Just talk to him.
He's wearing the pen.
Oh. He is not. I didn't think I could hate him more. Oh my god. I mean, I know they're just kids. Maybe I'm overreacting, but that's so abusive. Oh my god. Do you have a girl?
I'm withholding comment.
Oh my god. I can't even. Just ignore him.
Sometimes your inner voice is the right one.
That's too strong. I mean, that's better. Yeah. Oh, he sent it. Is he gonna recall it? Why sorry? He shouldn't be sorry. Oh my god, really. Don't ignore me. That is so controlling.
I love her.
Jesus, Tori.
Oh.
Why is your face like that?
Break up with my boyfriend.
Was he a knob?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, he was. Okay. 3 seconds in, I like her very much.
What sort of boy do you want to go out with?
When he doesn't mind people seeing us talk to each other would be nice.
Someone mm-hmm.
I don't think I can afford
it.
I don't know.
Come on.
I don't know, just someone I can have a laugh with. And he's nice and kind and likes being with me.
Of course. That's pretty fast.
Yeah.
Oh, for real? Cool. Ooh. I love these tropes. Helping him with the drop the books. It's so cool.
Thanks. So, I had something I wanted to ask you. Charlie, I wanted to tell you that I'm gay.
We've all been there.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
I'll be with you forever.
Oh.
Do you want to join the rugby team?
Whoa.
Reality comes crashing back.
Yeah.
And yeah, I saw you run in PE and you're like really fast. So I thought you might be interested. I don't really know how to play. That's fine. Mm-hmm. I can teach you. Aren't I a bit small and weak to be a rugby player? We're just a school team, you know. It's not that serious. So you're saying I am small and weak?
No? No? Oh, he's nice.
Just another silly crush.
It's not a crush. I don't just fall for any guy who's nice to me.
And you're sure you want to spend a whole hour with giant moronic rugby lads?
Yes.
It's your funeral.
Charlie Spring, though, is he in like year 8?
No, he's in year 10.
He's like, well, skinny though. Can even play. Like, I'm sure he's a nice guy, but we actually want to be decent.
Does he even like sports?
Everyone knows he's gay.
Oof, silence.
I know I was joking about being weak, but I'm definitely too weak for this.
Where is your can-do attitude?
She left.
Tackle me? Yeah. How do you even tackle someone? Okay, like that.
That was perfect. Was it?
Yeah. Now, let's try again while I'm actually moving. Come on.
Shouldn't they be wearing, like, protection or something? Like, they're just going to...
Not in rugby.
Oh, man.
It's a manly sport.
Yeah, I know. Oh, my God. Oh.
Come on, mate, more practice. Don't die.
He's noticing she's not talking to anyone.
Mm-hmm. Rugby looks really complicated.
Well done.
Everyone is so nice, except him. I was expecting the other rugby players to like hate him a little bit or just go like, but no. He doesn't even ask. It's like, meet me. Like, I'm ordering you to.
Yeah.
Uh-huh, yeah, right. Yeah, right. Don't go. Oh. That is so creepy. Mm-hmm, projecting much.
Everyone in school already knows I'm gay.
Mm-hmm.
You're scared of getting caught. You can't even look at me when other people are around. Not to mention the fact that you have a girlfriend. Yeah, I've seen you with her at the school gate. Thanks for telling me. Oh, wait, you didn't.
Don't be angry at me for not wanting to come out yet.
I'm not angry about that. If you're figuring stuff out, fine, take your time. I've already been there for you. Don't you think I, of all people, would understand you figuring out your sexuality?
Then why are you angry at me?
I'm angry because you never even slightly cared about my feelings. We'll never meet up when you want to, where you want to, when you feel like kissing a boy. You don't care about me at all.
Well, it's not like anyone else is going to want to go out with you, is it?
He did not say that. He did not just say that.
And then follows up.
Charlie, I know you like me.
Oh my God, that's awful. Push him away, man.
He told you to stop. Go on.
Oh.
Piss off.
Oh.
You okay? Did you hear all of that? Most of it. You seemed kind of like something was up while we were getting changed, so I wanted to check everything was okay. Sorry. You have nothing to be sorry about.
Exactly. Oh, sorry, Bruno. That's adorable. Yeah.
Say it.
So, yeah.
We should get out. We'll get locked in if we stay much longer. Yeah.
Could Nick be any more perfect? Like, literally, it's like I'm watching a fairy tale. Oh my God.
I'm going this way, so.
Yeah, I'm that way.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, the wave. And the music is so perfect every single time.
Good practice, Nikki.
My favorite British actress.
Oh no, send it. Yeah, been there. What did he say? Oh.
That's episode one.
Oh my God, this is so beautiful. Wow. I don't think I've stopped smiling the entire time. Is this episode one? Oh my God. Okay.
Yeah, okay, yeah. So that's episode one. So going. Now... I'll stop the share. initial thoughts?
I don't know. I just feel so bubbly happy. It is so cool. I was expecting more complex, but no. I mean, but yeah. But I don't know. It's really good.
yeah. And there are things I know are coming that I'm like, oh, I'm just not going to say anything because it'll spoil the moment. All right, so let me set up episode two.
Okay. And can I just say that I love the visual style. The way some of the shots are made, I haven't read the comic, but it makes me think that they were based on comic panels.
Yeah, you can see it, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Oh, right, because he was bolder.
It's not really brilliant, like, you sort of ask for it, honestly. This is an awful way to go.
Oh.
He's so gross. I bet he was looking at us in the changing room.
Hmm. Oh my God, he's also oh wow. That seems a little bit. LOL. Yeah. That's better. The classic typing and then nothing and then typing again. Oh my God, yeah. Yeah. Oh, he did say it. Oh. He's going to tell him. Wow.
So I heard about you coming out last time.
Yeah, I guess.
That's really brave.
It wasn't his choice.
Oh. Oh, really? Oh. Creep. Wow, really? Wow. Ooh. Really? Okay, so let's put
Fishing.
the straight thing there. It's like, right. Ooh, are we really sending the heart emoji? Yes. Oh. Wow, big step.
Assign Tara Jones to look after you. No, I'm fine. I promise, I don't want to bother anyone. Okay, look, it's half term next week. How about you promise me you'll try to make at least one new friend before then?
Okay, maybe.
He's straight, Charlie. Like, you only need to glance him to see him as a massive heterosexual. Isaac, back me up on this. Ginormous heterosexual.
Exactly. Masculine guys can be gay. And no offense, but you're not exactly the authority I'm working
yeah.
on
reason
isn't gay. And bisexual.
Good point. That is also true.
Mr. Ajay.
Charlie Spring.
Is he though?
Well, I am officially a beacon of learning, so fire away.
How do I stop liking someone?
Specifically. Yeah.
a question for the audience. I thought you had a boyfriend.
No, he was horrible. This is someone else.
Wow. Being a teenager is terrible. You know, when I was a teenager and had a crush on a straight boy, I just repressed it and suffered.
That doesn't sound very healthy.
Now, this may seem obvious, but I'd put in some space between you.
No, what? I can't do that.
Or can't or don't want to.
No.
I'm just saying.
I need a realistic solution.
Uh-huh.
He's a really good friend.
Like what?
You're just going to have to suffer then.
Thanks, Tara. It's really cute. Where's it from?
Paper Chase, but I painted all the little flowers on it.
Really? That's so cool. I can barely draw stick figures.
Yeah.
Do you want to meet up with us for lunch today?
Did Miss Greenwald tell you to
make
friends with me? No.
Oh, why does she have to?
So you can join us anytime. Wait, look. Hi. So, Tara said you had no friends.
I don't say that.
Monster Munch?
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
Schools from Truham?
Yeah, Truham was just hell for me, so I mean, it was hell for almost everyone, but like, especially me. And I kept getting suspended because of my hairline.
Hairline?
Yeah, they have this stupid chin length or above rule. Have you been finding it any better here?
Oh, they don't know.
Stressful, apart from the whole having no friends issue.
Don't worry. Most people here are nice.
Well, they kind of know because there was that a boys' school before.
Okay, yeah.
Lunchtime games of American football in the science corridor. Have you two been friends for a long time?
Best gal pals.
Since you're 7, so 5 years of hell.
Oh!
Oh my god, she's so cute. I wish I had a dog. My parents do.
Adorable.
You should come around my house and meet her. Are you free on Saturday?
Yeah.
I like how they do a halation of light around them whenever they're informed.
Yeah, that's so cool.
Hi.
God, Tori.
She just pops out.
Tori, it's amazing.
No, his name's Nick.
Is my hair too short?
It looks the same.
But is that okay?
It looks the same.
Great. Thanks.
Oh,
just do it.
Nervous.
Just do it. Just do it. Yeah. Just do it.
Hey. This is Nelly. Hi, Nelly.
Oh, adorable. She's so cute. Yeah, yeah.
You got a haircut.
He did?
No, you look. It looks great. Come on, I'm in the lead. Can you just let me win one
You've already won like 5 or 6 games.
Yeah, and I'm going easy on you.
No.
Yes!
No! How are you so good at
this? You get to be good at real sports, I get to be good at fake ones.
No, you're just good at everything.
No, I'm not.
You are, you're a proper little nerd.
I'm not.
Let's see, you're good at video games, literally all school subjects, but especially maths, playing the drums, befriending dogs, and you are good at sports, like you run so fast.
Shut up!
You know it's true, get off me! Get off!
Oh my god.
What?
No.
It's snowing.
Try this one. If you wanna
Can this get any more romantic? Like, honestly. Like, honestly. I mean, oh my god. There's even a dog in there. I mean, oh. I'm so emotionally invested. If something terrible happens, I don't know how I'm going to take it.
A couple months ago, he's in my phone.
Ooh.
He's very different to your other friends, isn't he? You seem much more yourself around him.
Do I?
Really? Wow. Oh.
I love that little half smile he does.
Yeah.
The thing I love about this show is that these kids are actual teens in real life.
Yes.
They're not 20-something playing teens.
Mm-hmm.
They really are teens.
You're so right. It's so refreshing. It makes it more... Oh. I know he's not going to send it, yeah.
I mean, it's eating.
Yeah. I can't even imagine what he must be going through. Whether he likes Charlie that way or not. I mean...
So, we're doing well.
Don't pretend you have any idea you know what's going on.
That's me.
He's the rugby king.
Yep.
I wanted to talk to you about Nick, actually.
Yeah, me too.
Did you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know how I thought you were straight?
Yes.
Well, I've kind of been feeling like maybe he isn't. Like he might let me back.
Oh.
There's just been all these little moments of the past couple of weeks and during the half term. Like, we've been hanging out non-stop, and he's been acting a little bit flirty sometimes. Obviously, like, I'm not getting my hopes up, but I just think maybe there's a chance. What? What?
Nick likes a girl.
Oh. Ouch.
Like, he's in love with a girl.
What? Really?
Just don't want you to get hurt. So I decided to do some digging over the half term. And I messaged Otis since I sort of know him from doing the school play. And I know he's friends with Nick, and I just slyly asked if Nick was going out with anyone because I might have a friend who was interested. And he said that Nick's single, but he's super interested
mm-hmm.
in this girl from the girls' school.
What girl?
Her name's Tara Jones.
Do you notice how he's always looking at you?
Yeah. But You know, I mean, we don't really know. That's just what Otis said. So.
Yeah, it's just what Tao said. But Tao has an agenda as well. You'll find.
As your token straight friend, it's my duty to remind you that sometimes people are straight. It's an unfortunate fact of life.
Wow.
Isaac, I've already warned you about encouraging Charlie's crushes on straight boys.
But I want to believe in romance.
Okay, slowly. What do you want?
Do you know a girl called Tara Jones?
Yeah.
Can you ask her if she likes Nick Nelson?
Nick Nelson? You might as well give up right now. He's the straightest person I have ever seen.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I don't know Tara that well. I can't just go up to her and ask her who she fancies. And I'm too busy being the cool, mysterious new girl who everyone wants to hang out with.
I'm fine. It's honestly fine. I'm just being an idiot.
Okay, look, if and only if I get the chance, I'll ask her.
Thank you.
I make no promises. Tao? Come on.
Yeah.
There we go. No.
Everyone gets into pairs.
Can we be a group of three?
Oh my god, yes, please. Stars is pronounced horrendous.
Je suis très bien en français.
Si. Vous avez un petit ami.
Oui, j'ai une.
Oh, that's really. They're talking about that.
He makes it feminine, so you'd be saying you have a girlfriend.
What?
Elle, your turn.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Je n'ai pas un petit ami.
What? It's true.
I know.
All right, let's move away from the boyfriend questions. Elle, vous avez des frères et des sœurs?
Hey. Sorry, I'm definitely straight. Like, I only like girls. You should probably stop being friends if you feel like that. Charlie. You just spaced out. What's up?
He's so perceptive. Oh my god.
Do you want to come around my house?
Is he really going to?
That completely doesn't go.
No, but
you're rubbing off on me.
Even worse.
No, I'm getting not worse.
It doesn't matter if you said it because I won, but then you said that you won.
Huh. awkward excuse? Do I dare hope?
I'm sorry if I've got totally the wrong idea here, but are you two, like, dating?
Oh my god, she asked?
Don't tell anyone, okay? Wow. Part of the inner circle.
Oh, that's lovely. Wow. That is so cool.
That's the gayest excuse I've heard.
You've befriended this.
Family finds family.
Wow, that is amazing.
Hey.
So wait, how is Nick in love with Tara?
You're terrible. I'm trying.
You'll get an answer to that.
I mean, I suspect, but. Ooh. Touching hands, perfect excuse.
They're a pro now.
Oof.
Well, that's probably cheating, though.
You fell asleep. Really? Oh, he does want to do it. Oh. Heart raising.
like all the little electrical sparks.
Oh my god, that is so beautiful. Yeah. It's this one. But... wow. Oh.
You look so cuddly like that. Do I? Yeah.
I've been back.
Wow. Oh. Yeah, exactly. Just hurried exit. Freaked out. Virtual.
I don't think he's straight.
He is straight. Incredible. Identity crisis. Oh man. The only weird thing I find is, why is everyone chatting over Instagram? Like, why aren't they using like iMessage or WhatsApp? That's so weird. It's just like product placement?
I guess, maybe. Just what the author focused on. Maybe that's the platform they like.
Yeah, I have no idea. Maybe I'm just old. Aww. It's such a beautiful picture. Oh, lovely song, as always. So well chosen. And she told him exactly. And he's like, wait, what? Nice. Yep. And Tao is like, oh no. Oh, how do I know if I'm gay? Is he really going to sit?
Well, if he types, am I pregnant? We really got a problem.
Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God, my heart. I don't think I can take much more of this. This is so sweet. Oh. Wow. Oof. I don't think I was ready for this going into the show. This is so adorable and cute, and I don't know. Let's do number three, please. This is so good.
I figured you probably might like it. So that, and I thought, well, it's perfect because season two is coming up. So, you know, let's get them going, you know?
Yeah. Let's. I'm so thankful I didn't watch this earlier in the year, because I would have been like, when is season two coming out?
Yeah.
And now
so you only have a couple of weeks to go. All right. Yeah. So here we go with episode three.
Wow. Things are moving so fast.
Uh-huh.
I was like, maybe he's just going to be, I don't know, struggling with the gay thing for a while. And now he's like, oh my God. I also need the soundtrack, by the way, to all of these episodes.
I'm sure there's a playlist out there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's me. Yeah. The scary things, too, yeah. Because it's suddenly like your entire world is flipped on its head. Yep. I mean, he's not very possessive. Oh my God, he's crying. Oh my God.
Party? My 16th birthday party. St. George's Hotel this Saturday. You're gonna be there.
Yeah, sounds good.
You better bring some cool people with you as well.
Hmm.
me if you're cool enough, apparently.
Do you not think I'm cool, Nick Nelson?
Fine, I...
Really?
I can invite you, Imogen.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, definitely.
Exactly, oh no.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what?
Nothing.
We're talking about Tara Jones. Apparently she's going to be at Harry's party.
What about her?
She thought you might be interested, mate.
Didn't you have some childhood romance thing with her?
You don't have a thing. We just kissed at a party one time.
Yeah, that was like 3 years ago. Nick's got a thing with Imogen now, anyway.
No, I don't. He has two proper fit girls trying to get with him, and he's not even bothered.
You're not into Imogen, then. Saturday night's your chance with Tara. That's all I'm saying.
I mean, Nick's panicking a little bit.
Hi.
Oh. Oh.
With me.
I didn't think he was going to ask him. I love how they always have their moment. Yeah, like that, you know, the way they frame that.
Pick up at 10, okay?
Can't it be 11?
No, 10's late enough.
Fine.
Charlie.
Yeah.
Aw.
Call me if you need me, okay?
I will.
Hi, Charlie's dad. First time we saw you. That's a really big house.
It's a hotel.
Immediately turns away. I mean, I'm anxious for Charlie and I'm not even there. It's like...
popular kids party.
And the look across the room. Yes. Oh.
Oh. Ow! Oh my goodness! Oh, it's been too long, my darling.
Hi, Han.
Mom, she's here to see me.
Oh, but I miss her so much. I want to hear everything.
I swear to God, she loves you more than me.
Yeah, maybe you should examine that, Tao.
Oh.
Moonlight's so sad. I don't
want to
cry.
I haven't watched Moonlight and I don't want to. I've heard it's really awful.
Arrival.
Oh, also. My God. That's even sadder. Can't we just watch something funny?
That's me.
I just wanted it to be
well, not all times anymore.
I mean, I get the thing that, oh, they're leaving me behind or whatever, but come on.
Why hanging out in here? It's a bit boring, isn't it?
We just... Mm.
Some important news for you.
Yeah, what?
Tara Jones is here.
You think you hate Ben?
Mm.
So this is your big second chance, mate.
Oh, no.
They kissed when they were 13. Proper romantic.
Uh-huh.
You should go for it, right? Come on, mate. Harry, come on. She's just down the corridor.
Yeah, I haven't talked to her for like years.
So? She's super hot now. All right, ladies. You remember Nick Nelson, right?
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Charlie's changing.
What do you mean?
He's gone to one of Rich Boy Harry's parties, for God's sake. Last year, he would have rather die than go to one of those.
Well, I don't think he's there to see Harry, to be honest.
Exactly.
Nick's stolen him.
What?
That's a little bit dramatic.
It doesn't matter why he's there. He should be here with his actual friends.
Well, I think Nick is his friend.
Oh, so you're on his side?
Tao.
Sides?
There aren't any sides.
Exactly.
Stop talking about this.
Oh, my God.
Anyway, sorry about this. I don't know why, like, all of my friends want to set us up. Not that you're not, like, you know.
Awkward.
Ooh.
Yeah.
It's fine. I don't feel that way about you either.
Okay. Okay, that's good. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All of this
brought my girlfriend. Whoa, oh, she told him, wow.
I guess that's not something you'd really want to lie about.
Wouldn't be a lie.
What? Oh.
Oh.
That's my girlfriend over there.
Except now.
So why are you telling me?
Exactly.
Me and Darcy have been talking, and honestly, we feel like we don't need to keep it that quiet anymore.
Wow, that is so nice.
Not necessarily. We don't want to make a big announcement or anything, but maybe just not hide so much.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
Yeah.
The right voice to hear at the right time.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Do you know Charlie Spring?
Yeah, I know of Charlie Spring. Are you friends?
Yeah, yeah, we sit next to each other in form.
And he's right here.
He's probably, yeah, he probably is my best friend right now.
Oh my god, really?
One of those? Yes, please. Gotta go.
Wow, that was lovely. Did Charlie leave? Yes, he did. Oh.
Looking for himself. Nick, where you going?
Ugh.
Hang out with him.
He's my friend.
But why? Do you just feel sorry for him because he's gay?
Really?
Oh my god. Nah, wait, wait. Do you think he has a crush on you? Oh my god. How sad.
That's homophobic, Harry.
Thank you.
Come on, mate.
And I really don't like you.
Whoa.
Happy birthday.
Ouch. Oh my god. He told him. Whoa. That is incredible. It's like...
Meet some friends.
Yeah, you jealous?
Exactly. Mm-hmm.
I was really scared no one would like me, so... I didn't even try talking to people at first. Mm-hmm. But then I realized I actually needed to put myself out there or I'd just be alone.
Preach. Yeah. Maybe Tao can understand that just because people change it doesn't mean they stop loving him,
yeah,
or liking
it
him.
It doesn't.
Sorry.
Oh. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. Are we going to get the thing where they kind of kiss and then Nick sees it and just very telenovela style? I hope not. I really hope not.
Charlie.
Wow, he really is looking for him. You've been sulking. Wow.
Can we promise that, like, no matter what happens, we'll always prioritize our friendship?
Mm, that's a little
can't
bit clingy.
Can't make ultimatums.
Yeah.
I'm serious. Like, no matter what changes, we always, always put our friendship
no,
first.
That's not how it works.
We'll still go bowling and yeah, watch creepy documentaries, and we'll always stay up to watch the Oscars, and we'll always be able to talk about deep stuff like this.
It makes me really sad because I know how that feels, but that's not the way to go around it.
He's not even enjoying the party because he's so concerned about where's Charlie.
Yeah. No, he really cares about him, obviously. Oh.
Come dance with me.
Yeah, no, thanks.
I don't care. Oh, girl. You're barking up the wrong tree.
Yeah.
You're not even in the right forest.
I was just looking for
someone. No, stay with me. I want to hang out with you. Do you like me?
What?
I really like you, Nick.
Wow, that's...
You don't have to reply right now. I just wanted you to know.
Oof.
Oh,
ouch. I mean, he didn't take it like a reject. Okay, well, I mean, okay. Exactly, and he sees the two of them happy, you know? And he's like, that could be me.
I love the touch of rainbow colors around them.
Yeah. Oh, they're kissing. Wow. Oh, that's so beautiful. What a shot. Whoa. Whoa.
Go find your man. Go find your man, Nick. Come on.
Oh, my God. Wow. Oh, there he is. Go to him.
Hi. Hi.
I don't know if I want to hang out with those guys anymore.
Wow.
I'd rather hang out with you anyway.
So I just ran into Ben.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I dealt with it.
Ooh.
For what happened.
Yeah, right up pollen.
I pushed him into a wall and told him to go away.
Whoa.
Yeah. I think he got the message this time. I'm so
Yeah, cool. Oh my God.
It's kind of noisy in here, isn't it? Yeah.
Do you want to head out? Yeah, exactly. Oh my God, yes, yes. How big is that house, though? It's like the hotel.
It's an event place.
Okay. Is this going to be it? Is it really going to be it? I want to believe.
So, is Harry being serious? Do you like Tara?
What? No. No, definitely not.
So you don't have a crush on Enora at the moment?
Say that.
Mm.
What's she like then?
She.
You're just gonna assume they're a she.
Oh, nice question.
Are they not a girl?
So many things swirling.
Yeah.
Would you go out with someone who wasn't a girl?
I don't know.
Wow. That's not a no.
Maybe.
Oh, that was incredible.
You could feel the tension.
If it were me, my heart would be...
I don't know.
Oh, my God.
Would you kiss me?
Yes, Tim. Actually, yes, Tim. It's okay. He just needs time. Don't worry, Charlie. He's not like Ben.
You can see his banter. There's no need to start anything. Just because you're in a bad mood at my birthday.
Yeah. Guess I was just in a mood.
The lighting is so sinister here.
Just gonna go find the loo.
Yeah.
Hey, you okay?
Oh, I'm okay.
Okay, I got you. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh. And I understand why he took it like that. I mean, he went through it already once with Ben, so it's like another guy who just, yeah, nothing. That's not what happened. I think.
Fine, one sec.
It's important how they show his negative thoughts, but it's also important not to let them, you know, ruin
their life.
Because
that's what goes on.
If it's Nick, I'm going to lose it. Oh my God, it is! Oh my God! Oh my God! Jesus Christ! What is even going on here? Oh, I mean, this episode made me cry twice. Once when Tara and her girlfriend kissed, and the second time when they kissed, and now that we get this thing of him coming in the rain. Oh my God. I don't know if I can take it anymore. This is so sweet. Oh my God.
Okay, it's so you ready for our fourth and final episode for this week? Okay, here we go.
Okay, let's go. If this had been the last one we were watching today, I would have freaked out. I would have been like, no, I cannot be left like this.
All right. Here is our final episode for this. Okay, get it queued up.
It was even raining. It was.
Uh-huh.
It was like it's so perfect.
Uh huh. Okay, oh here we God. Go. I've watched it many times, and even I still.
it's like.
I'm sorry for not texting you. I just wanted to talk in person.
Okay. Just come in and get me soaked.
Yeah, good idea. Did you forget a coat?
Oh.
He wasn't really thinking about
it. Didn't check the weather before I left.
He is so sweet.
Sorry.
No, don't say that.
I didn't think properly about what I was doing, and
Aww.
It was a stupid thing to do, and I don't want you to be awkward about it because it was all my fault.
Charlie, hang on.
I shouldn't have kissed you.
No.
But you just felt pressured to do it because I asked, and I know you probably don't want to talk to me ever again, but I at least had to say sorry. See if maybe there's a chance we can still be friends.
Charlie.
I don't want to lose you because I did something stupid.
Charlie.
Oh.
God. I'm so sorry. I'm just so sorry I ran away last night.
Oof, I thought he was going to say something else.
I was confused and surprised and, like, honestly, I'm having a proper full-on gay crisis.
Yeah, poor guy.
And it's not that I didn't want to, you know, kiss you. I was just so confused.
Oh my God.
I need some time to figure this out.
It's so wonderful that they can be there for each other like that, too.
At school, is it okay if we, like, keep this a secret? Yeah. I just don't really know if I can. You know, come out as anything.
Yeah.
I like that it's realistic. It's not like, oh, I guess I'm gay now. Everything's perfect. I'm happy. I'm fine. Some of us need time. Oh, he's going after him.
Hi. Hi. Did I forget something?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, right. Yeah, he's happy.
What? No.
Yeah. I've known you since like year 7. I can tell when something's changed. You look different. What's different now you're messing with it? Oh, I've got to go. I forgot I had morning detention.
Who the hell has morning detention? Yeah. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Yeah, me neither. You should really tell her. I'm going to get really hurt. Yeah. Oh, the special place.
There's a boy in there waiting for you.
Oh, yeah.
Is it their secret boyfriend or the straight boy crush?
He's on the rugby team. Mm. I joined the rugby team.
Of course you did. Don't get any crumbs on the floor or I'll get told off by the cleaners again.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh.
I saw you in form like 4 hours ago. You sure your friends don't mind you ditching them to eat lunch with me?
Nah, they can deal with it. Clearly I need to be here to get tips on how to be good at rugby.
Oh, yeah. Really? So that's what this is actually all about then?
Maybe.
Oh, that's so sweet.
It's nice to be able to ditch my friends for once. All they want to do at lunch is just sit on the field and chuck stuff at people.
Chuck stuff?
Yep. Mainly Harry. He's an idiot. Are we even allowed in there?
Yeah, I used to come in here a lot last year. Like, when the bullying was really bad. Mr. Ajayi was the only teacher who really cared that much.
Well, he was giving me evils before you got here.
He must have thought you were Ben. I told him about the Ben making me keep us a secret thing. That's nothing like what we're doing. You're nothing like him. This is completely different.
It is.
Yeah.
He cares about Nick. Oh, that's so scary. Yeah, no, I would not have. Yeah, no.
For the first time!
Is he actually going to tackle anyone, or is he just going to stand there?
Like, you can't blame him. That guy was running at him full speed.
Today, Charlie.
Okay.
You're going to be okay for the match with St. John's next week. I'd keep your reserve for longer, but Kieran has an apparently unavoidable dentist appointment.
I'll be fine.
About the tackling, you've really got to commit to it, okay? Try not to worry about getting hurt and just throw yourself into it.
But it's so violent.
It's all about confidence.
Well, it's hard to be confident when they all see me as a stereotypical gay boy who can't do sports.
A lot of gay people are good at sports, Charlie.
Yeah. But concussions. Rugby is so violent. I don't know.
Tennis and track and field were about the only thing that I...
Okay. Oof. Okay. It gives you a nice sense of progression.
There are 1,200 people at the school, so at least a few of them are going to be lesbians.
Mm-hmm. That is true.
Maybe you're a lesbian and you have no idea.
Good point. A very good point.
Right now, I really, really hope
you.
Oh, God.
What is she doing here?
1 minute here, you and Nick Nelson are a thing. The next are here, you're kissing some girl at Harry's party.
Tara literally kisses her girlfriend at a crowded party. And people are still asking her if she's dating a guy she kissed once when she was 13.
Exactly.
So that girl is her girlfriend?
That girl? I'm right here.
All right, fine. I was just asking. Mm. Like, just so you know, me and Nick are basically together. So I just
basically together?
You and Nick Nelson are together.
Hopeful much?
Uh-huh.
I mean, pretty much.
Pretty much, uh-huh, yeah, yeah.
We're really cute together.
Yeah. Right.
Very cute. So you and Nick are definitely not. I'm a lesbian. Okay.
So no. Okay.
I'm not like homophobic.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
That was lovely. That was lovely. Like, did she you actually just go all the way over to the girls' school just to check? Like,
yeah.
You're much what? But...
Well, they're in the honeymoon phase. It's not even like they're dating. Unless they are.
Mm-hmm.
Isaac knows so much more than they let me think he does.
It's a bad idea to even walk near them, let alone actually befriend one of them.
One of them?
Unrequited crush.
Oi, catch!
Ouch.
Can I have the ball back? Again, oh my.
You shouldn't do that.
He's mine now.
No, he's asked. Oh my god.
Tao has issues.
It makes me very sad. He is creating the conflict and drama himself, and he's going to drive away his friends, which is his greatest fear.
So, all my friends are showing up in a bit to watch me play?
All your friends?
Tao, Isaac, and El. I said they really didn't have to come, but El said they wanted to be supportive.
Oh, that's nice.
Let's line up, guys. Groups of three for the passing exercise. Let's go.
Oh my god, I miss you too.
Excuse me, where's our hug?
I see you all the time.
Oh, so this is Tara and Darcy.
Yeah, hi.
Charlie! My guy? I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm mainly here to get acquainted with the local gays. But, you know, you and Nick Nelson are looking suspiciously coupley.
Oh my god, please ignore her.
My friend. He's my friend.
Well, friends as in friends or friends as in friends?
Why? Are there rumors? Or...
No, nothing but my gay intuition.
Look at these guys.
Oh my god, that guy looked huge.
They're like 40.
Like, how are we going to tackle him?
Quick question. Why are the other team literal adult men?
Yeah.
They're a specialist sports school.
Oh wow.
They're built like brick walls. Like... Yeah, a little much, I would be too.
I got fucking beards and shit.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, what a, was that guy balding? Like, oh my god. Is that safe? That's just me asking, but. Ooh. Why is Ben there?
So, does anyone remember the rules of rugby? Because I don't.
Yeah, I need a. No. I suppose
awkward.
It's just like.
No.
Nah. Like, hurt everybody and tackle them? I don't know. Oh, ow, that doesn't look nice. Thunder? It was like. Oh, no. No, I would peace out so fast. You can get seriously hurt.
Get back up,
really? They're laughing?
Check it off. You only broke a leg. Don't worry about it. Just run. Cut it off.
Oof.
Mate, see that number 14, yeah? We definitely have something for you, mate.
Uh-huh.
Is Harry Green picking on Charlie?
Maybe they're friends.
Uh-huh.
Next thing you know, Charlie will be bringing the whole rugby team to our film night and making us watch Avengers or something.
Hey!
Watching a movie you hate with people you don't like very much.
Yeah, take a hint.
Yeah. 100%. What was number 14? The biggest one, surely. Oh, 35-0. I don't know anything, but
well, they're literally playing against men.
Yeah. They are enormous. Don't tackle him. Dude, no. No, 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 no. Yeah, that's just, that's going to be like a dislocated shoulder.
Is it okay if we...
Yeah, no.
Keep this a secret.
Yeah. Did he, like, lose a tooth or something? That looked bad. Oh. Okay, so it's only a nosebleed.
Hey.
I was really worried there.
She knows okay. I don't know. Let me see. Looks fine. Cool. You've got some mud on your face, though.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for being all clingy and annoying.
How was he being clingy? So
you wanted to keep us a secret and I'm messing it up.
Not really.
I'm the one who should be saying sorry.
Okay.
Sorry. Interrupting, but Miss Singh told me to give you some antiseptic wipes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
He's like, it's just so cool.
Yeah, it's like, Nick, you need to stop freaking out.
Okay. Isaac won't say anything.
Yeah. Okay.
What a difficult situation, but it's, I understand both of them, you know, it's...
Highly doubt it.
Maybe we should just stop getting involved.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah, that's a great idea. Yeah, exactly. I was like, what?
You, Tao Su, king of getting involved.
Shut up.
Finally ready to make a move. Just piss off, Harry.
Okay, fine. If you're going to be a coward about it...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up?
You did so good.
The match was cancelled and we were losing anyway, but thanks. So what's going on?
Is everyone really just... Oh my god.
Wanted to ask you.
See the pressure in his eyes.
Yeah.
Like, this is really random.
Yeah, oh my god.
But maybe we could, like, go out somewhere.
Like, with 20 people watching.
Like, I guess sort of a...
Date. Oh.
Or something.
Please say no. Even though...
He's not that kind of guy. He's nice.
Okay.
He's not going to embarrass someone.
I don't get it, though. Why is Ben there? Like, why is he always there? Like, he's not part of the rugby team? He's just, like, randomly there. Like,
they were just all there, you know, to watch them. And...
Things are getting complicated. This is awesome. And you say there are only 8 episodes of this thing?
Only 8 episodes.
Only 8. Oh, my God. Okay, plus a new season. I was not ready for this. I really was not. This has been so beautiful so far. I'm loving it. I like that there's a little, like I said, like there's a little conflict, but it's you know, it's and I like it that I like how people are so nice in general. You know, you can see
well,
a little bit of the world changing. I mean, yes, there was bullying and whatever, but most of the time, like when we see people, they aren't total and complete assholes to Charlie, for example, you know? I was expecting the rugby team to be much more hostile to him when he joined. Wasn't the case. It's mostly Harry. So I don't know. I think that's so refreshing. It gives me hope for the new generations. I don't know. The only thing I think I find is that the characters seem to be in a rush to assign a label to themselves when they're still so young. And I don't know. I mean, they're just...
Well, I think that that's why Nick's journey is the most interesting. Because he's still feeling his way, and you see him in comparison to Ben, who obviously likes boys, and he's just really afraid of it coming out. So he's doing everything he can to suppress it and only give in to his whims when it gets too unbearable, which is what Charlie was to him. But it was, he had no interest in Charlie. Charlie was the conduit to let that out so he could go ahead and be suppressed again. So I think it's interesting to see Nick's journey in comparison to that, because Nick actually is probing, what does this mean for me?
Yeah.
And you can see it, him sorting it all out every time something comes at him. You know, but it's very clear he's very attached to Charlie.
Yeah.
You know, he finds Charlie a welcome respite from all of the wacko bro dudes that he's got on the team that he's been hanging around. And I think it's interesting, he's getting to an age, and, you know, he's obviously a very mature boy. You know, he's got a certain maturity about him, in that when something isn't right, he calls it out. You know, so he's not going to necessarily put up with stuff. And I get that Imogen kind of was pressuring him in that situation, and what do you do, what do you do? He's still a high school kid, and he's also incredibly nice. He's incredibly, I think he has an empathetic streak that he's not aware of, but he's very empathic towards a situation. And I think for him, there was no way he was going to embarrass her by saying no, even if he wanted to, and that's all he wanted to do. He's just not that type of person. He would never do that. So I think that his journey is really one of the most interesting parts of this story, because you really get to see him, and he's very good as an actor and displaying his face.
Yep, definitely.
All of the things that are turning.
It's
and
amazing.
He's just trying to keep the plate spinning in the air, you know, and he's doing everything he can to maintain an equilibrium. But, you know, and I agree with your point about the adults, you know, the teachers, the parents that are represented, you know, you see them really care about them. Now, word is out that in season two, because you've only seen Nick's mother, you've not seen father. Word is out in season two that it's all not rosy for Nick in season two. So it's going to be very interesting to see where this series goes in season two.
Which makes sense, you know?
Yeah.
And the thing, you know, when you are so young, the thing is, like Nick, okay, maybe he only likes Charlie. Maybe he still likes girls. Maybe he's bisexual. I don't know. He knows. But the second you show like romantic affection towards a member of your own sex, everybody tags you as gay forever. And it's like, that's the only thing they will see forevermore. And maybe that's something that he's afraid of, because I don't know, people are complicated. So
Which is why my granddaughter insists on the word queer, because it doesn't have boundaries. It just says, I'm not that solely, but everything else is on the table. You know what I mean? And while that was used in my generation as a derogatory form of pejorative, but I think I've learned to adapt to it and really embrace it, because it does let you say, you know, your life story is not meant to be kept in a box. It is what it is. And I think you're right. I think the kids have this propensity, but I think it's because of social media. I think it's also one of the downsides and negatives of social media is that these kids, everything they do is in the limelight. You know what I mean? The spotlight's on all of them. And even if they try to keep something quiet, it's always, is it going to leak? Is it going to get out and be uncontrollable where I can't control it?
Yeah.
You know, and you obviously saw that with Charlie telling Ben, you know, I did really have a choice. It happened, you know, that was taken from. So I think that's also why Charlie's so empathetic to Nick's gay panic crisis that he was having. And even with Ben, he was saying, it's, you know, take your time. I get it. I understand. If anything, I can be there for you because I get it, you know. Yep. And I think that that's one of the things that Charlie has to grapple with, is that he has a scenario that's somewhat like his situation with Ben, but then he realizes he's seen now all of the things that aren't like Ben that are there that he never had with Ben. And so you kind of get this dichotomy. He's learning to say, but there's far more here that's available to me, you know? And I think that Nick really presents himself and is open and vulnerable with him. And I think, you know, it's like Charlie said, he, you know, when you think about it, when his sister asked, what kind of dream boy would you want to go out with? He said, someone that's nice, that's kind, who wants to be with me. Yeah. And then at the end, just he sneaks out a line. I don't know if you caught it, but he said, well,
someone tall.
I just settle for someone taller. And so when they kiss and he goes up on his tiptoes, it's like, checked all the boxes.
Oh my God. I'm blown away. I can't wait for next week. I need to know what happens.
I was hoping you would really like this because it's just, it's a fabulous show. You know, it really is. So, all right. Well, everybody, that's it for this first look at Heartstopper Season 1, Episodes 1 through 4. Next week, we will do Episodes 5 through 8. So that way we have Albert all caught up and ready for the week after that, which is when August 3rd drops and we'll start doing the episodes there. So,
It's
all on the cusp of that. So.
Cool.
So, make sure you like, subscribe, tell your friends about what we're doing here. You know, check out albertnothlett.com for all of his works. I'm S.A. Bass Collins. You can find me at sacollins.com and obviously here on the Rope channel. But, you know, keep making those memories with your friends and family and your loved ones. And we'll see you next time. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Oh, what's that? Closing time. The bums rush and melody, dear.